This is a quick video to show you how to re-hook your power chain back onto your brace should it come loose. The best thing you can use from home would be eyebrow tweezers. This is the closest thing we have. So just pop your head back for me there, Rachel. If the power chain is loose like this, all you need to do is hold it with your eyebrow tweezers on the last hook and re-hook it back onto the brace. If you can't do that, the best thing to do would be to snip it as close as you can to the bracket with a pair of scissors, if you can do so safely.